Just a day after Goa's Education Minister Babush Monsarrat's 21-year-old son Rohit was booked for alleged sexual and mental abuse of a 14-year-old German girl, the minister, in an exclusive interview to Times Now, has defended his son, claiming he is innocent and has been made a victim of a political conspiracy. However, he refused to divulge details of his son's whereabouts.
My son is not involved in any of this crime, what the police has, in fact, manipulated against my son. Because my son is innocent, and I will prove to everyone that my son is innocent. He's just been framed because of my political background. There is no question of resigning. My son is innocent. There is no question of resigning. Many people may be wanting me to resign, but there is no question of resigning at all. My son is innocent, but let me make it very clear. Let police prove the charges. When the police prove the charges, there is a time my son will appear where he has got to appear.
Well, sir, and finally, where is Rohit Monsarrat?
Rohit Monsarrat is very much here.
Where is he?
Here.
You are saying...